Never played this game, so I don't know anything about it.
Fallout 4, so you're like behind?
Yeah, I've never played any of the other ones. I think the first two.
I think you were interested in it and then you decided not to.
This game,
it.
Yeah. I didn't have the money at the time, but the first few.
So who's the game belong to?
Bethesda, I think. They're the creators of,
I'm saying, who does this game belong to that you borrowed it from?
Also a friend of mine. Friend of my job. And I'm playing on a pro, so we'll see what that nets me. Let's see what's going on here. Seems to be taking a little bit of time. I think it's part of the loading. The first two games, I think, were on PC. And then 3 was on PlayStation 3 and Xbox.
War. Never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
It doesn't look so good, especially on the Prizo. Base 1, base 2. If I could find my face. Hey, Adina, what do you think of that? Hoo-hoo-hoo. What's that with his hair? Got a lot of faces. What do you think, Dina? I could do some extras. Markings, blemishes, damage. But no. My body? Oh yeah, muscular baby. Oh, I can make myself fat. You don't want to be fat? So I'm trying to look like... like how I walked over to her. Okay. Okay, you know what? I think I'm ready to go. Yep. Be going to use the generic. Auto saving, okay.
Hey,
hon.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
Do you mind if I take a pee? Nope. Okay.
You're in a fallout shelter, so what's your name?
I think so. No. No, it's not. Hey, yo, you see their crap? Alright, let me see something before I go in here.
Another fine product of General Atomics International. Yeah, let Cosmo take care of it.
What was in the kitchen? There was a robot in the kitchen.
Yeah. It's like 2077, but in like the old days. The old days, I think, was awesome.
You get dressed twice.
Everybody dressed with class back then. Personally, it's how I feel. Oh, look at the baby. This is my newborn, huh? Look at that old ass TV. I had to turn it off, copyright infringement. Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, shit, they demonetized my channel anyway. Say, if this thing don't get out my way, punch it.
More the same.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl bring a little bit of that lucky, huh? Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
What the hell's the living room, man? Oh, right there, there's the door.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vault, if you will.
Looks pretty good.
Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of the devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir,
This country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning... Now I know you're a busy fellow, so I will take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Ain't that the truth? That because of your family's service to our country,
you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course. Miners here won't match. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Now, let's see.
I'm gonna put 10 for strength. You only get 21 points, Danny.
Don't give a shit.
You don't want to be intelligent?
No, I don't want to be retarded.
I have agility.
Shh. Are you mouthing off to me, woman?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over the vault.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Yeah, that is so funny. For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
Just like a woman. Is that my retarded talking?
It probably sounds like that because
it's picking up my TV with my voice.
Hey, hon.
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by
guess, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. We left a minute later.
No,
we'd
no.
All be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
This way.
Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Seems a little high, but
welcome.
Pick up a suit right over
here
there.
Here you are. Head down the hall.
Levels are good. Yeah, right over there, please.
Take a vault seat, then head down the hall.
Over there. Take a suit.
Yeah.
Just step on one vault seat. Now just head down the hall. Each of you take one of these. Your brand new vault suits. It's down the hallway right
thanks.
There.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home.
everything we
Sir?
Had.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy.
Decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Yeah, they kill my wife and kid. We kill everyone.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Critical failure in cryogenic. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
giant roaches? What the hell? Here. Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? anyone get out? Everyone's dead. to the world?
Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. The Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself.
Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Shaw may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs. And mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Round two, sir. Sir. What's all this? Still alive. Hear them. Flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me! Hello! Fancy a bit of fisticuff, do we? Isn't here either.
They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey. Head over there. Go check that out.
disappearing at? Huh? Scared, huh? You should be. Loot on you better be worth it.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Yeah.
straight, rookie.
Fuck the hell if I know. I guess I just killed everybody, so I get to come up here and see what's up. I got some HP.
Man, I don't know who you are. That time is impeccable. Preston Guard. Commonwealth Minute.
Just give me your gun, son.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Now look, dog meat. Careful, kid.
There we go.
God,
don't! Why? It's
angry. We need help. Can we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
Some people are just bitches. You know what? She better be goddamn useful. Okay, well, we ain't going that way. Are we sure if I'm even going the right goddamn way? I guess we should find out. Okay, I just about put it on you there in the screwdriver. Okay. Damn. Fuck. Mop, that's weak. Anyway, let's go outside and see what's up. Yeah, I got killed. What the fuck? Ching ching. I'm gonna get myself back in. It's almost 10 o'clock.
Over here! up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Make every shot count.
I didn't even think about the armor. You know what? I gotta figure out where that is. Just gotta figure out how to. I'm assuming. Okay, so I assume that's what's gonna be an ore.
Another shot.
Alright. That does it. That died enough. Alright, I'll get back to this.
Dogmeat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.